touch Miranda. And while the seagulls are crying,